in the Himalayas, a prodigy is born.
I'll never forget the day when Mummy left me at home once, and she came home and she saw this manuscript with my first composition on it.
A wonderful review in the Antwerp newspaper predicts Geoffrey will become one of the greatest pianists in the world.
What's your reaction to reports that you're a child prodigy?
I don't like it at all.
What went wrong?
He's probably the finest pianist of the 20th century.
Geoffrey stood so far above the crowd that there wasn't room for anybody else.
Geoffrey Tozer's death is a national tragedy. It's a massive cultural loss, the kind of loss people felt when Germany lost Dresden. If anyone needs a case example of the bitchiness and preference within the Australian arts, here you have it.
Australia has never had a Prime Minister so passionately avenge the death of a musician.
Is it the case that the first fellowship was squandered on your poor advice?
Is it any wonder the arts community hate you lot? What a mean-spirited, bitchy little opposition this is.
This is an amazing revelation.
Wow, that's destructive.
Keating had picked a fight. And when he pulled the trigger, he didn't miss.